Okay, so this is Brandi Parker, Founders Hall, first floor. All right, how do you feel about the recent, you know, information that was thrown out about Barack Obama being the newly elected president?
I'm ecstatic, one, because I voted. I'm 18, so I was allowed to vote. And I did, you know, connect the arrows to vote for him. And he is our first black president, of course. So, yeah, I'm ecstatic.
You have any other comments, questions, comments, concerns?
Go Obama! And I'm